Down here in Mazatlan, Mexico, being hosted by El Cid. I'm gonna heat up. A little bit of butter and rice. Just gonna make this dish unusual is the use of the sauce pico de gallo that they make here. I'm gonna liven up that rice. Now we'll get on to making the etouffee. This is the South Louisiana East Texas roux. Used in any etouffee, it's used in all your gumbos. Gonna go ahead and put in some of the pico de gallo. Add a little bit of butter. Got some fresh mahi-mahi. Got some octopus. Diced up shrimp. Chefs here have made an excellent lobster bisque. This is going to really add a lot of richness to this. And this is our dish. Hope you try it, enjoy it. I know we will.